Well, Second Harvest breaking ground today on a new impact center. The nearly 29,000 square foot facility will be built right next to their warehouse. It'll have more space for volunteers and administrative offices, and the existing warehouse will be renovated. The $11 million expansion comes as demand for food in our region continues to go up.
We're celebrating today, but really this is something to be celebrated by the entire community. A food bank expansion means that there's more service provided to a community, and we look forward to being able to do more, to serve more, to give back to our community in bigger and better ways in the years to come.
Second Harvest serves 16 counties in the Big Bend. Food insecurity in those counties is up significantly this year to 14%, and among children it's even higher. This new impact center should be complete by early 2026.